boarding, so it does. Was it 16 Yeovil Road in Glen Iris? Just having a look down the pool line, the solar line. Join.
See where it's shit leaking in there. See, it's all cloudy.
Oh, that's just what I've stirred up.
Yeah, that's.
Yeah, shit in the bottom there.
Yeah, should be there.
What the fuck's, what is that? The pump's been working, yeah?
No, it's not.
It's not getting any pressure. That's a problem. Once you stir it up, it takes a few minutes for it to settle down again, yeah?
Mm. How far are you here?
I've gone around that bend now. What's this, 40 or 50?
This is 50.
Yeah, 40 I go down alright, 50 goes around the grass. 40 I, as I said, about 3 or 4 bends.
Yeah, okay.
And then, been doing a lot of MDXs lately, the floor pool cleaners.
Ah, in floors.
Yeah. They're, I just started doing them, and then, you let the dust, here we go, something here, what was that? It's looking up now, I think. Okay, we're just going in up from the, what do you call it? The eyeball, solar suction, yep. Sorry, underwater. Check this line. That's the first bend, you'll just have to give it a bit of a punch. It's all right. It's around. You're around, which is good. Bit of sand in it. And that's coming out the other end, I think. Push it a bit more if you can.
Yep.
I think you'd come right round.
Swing back a bit.
Yeah, you're right. Won't go.
Can't seem to get it.
That's all right.